This is Highland. A city that had a peaceful beginning, but will not have a peaceful end. Our city remains strong, but an attack is imminent. A faction known as the Skeletons has wreaked havoc across this server. They attacked us once, we rebuilt. The strength of Highland can never be contained. Therefore, revenge is imminent. This is our story. It happened. We found the Skeleton's base. This is a good step forward. Video took me here, and it looks like they've taken a lot of stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and take some of this stuff, actually. Glowstone, some pistons, iron bars. Oh, this is awesome. Take some of these armor sets here. Oh, this is great. This is the revenge I wanted. Haha, my god, man. Alright. Let's go ahead and set home here. And go F home. And we're gonna get some. Actually, we're just gonna organize all this stuff. Oh, this is great. Finally found the Skeleton's base. And I guess I can take that S that's over there down. This is a good step forward. I don't want to accidentally let out some lava everywhere. Put the enchanted bow in my little secret chest thing. And I guess I'll put the armor in there too. I'll organize that later. Ward. That my personal chest. Sticky pistons go here. Iron bars. Glowstone. Yes, I am very OCD about this. Don't judge me. There we go. Just to make this run completely smooth. There we go. Okay. Let's TP on home. It's not really my home, it's the place where I'm getting tons of awesome stuff. Alright. Oh, look at all of that armor. That is awesome. Alright. There we go. Take all of this, man. Oh, I got some fire protection helmets, that's nice. Aw, oh, dude, that's great. So happy I found this place. Didn't really find it in video. Video. Thank you. Sweet, this is awesome. Alright. Let's see, where's a fresh new chest? Here we go. Let's put all of this looted stuff in here. Got tons of armor. Oh, that is awesome. Slash helmet. And I don't even want to share it with the rest of my faction. I'm so selfish. I'm sorry, whoever watches this video. Aw, Potion of Swiftness? Hell yeah. Got some melons. Got some cookies as well. This place is great. I'll take the bricks too. Gotta be careful in here, make sure no one sees me. Oh, we got a whole bunch of enchanted bows, that's awesome. Take all those. Take some more melons with me. Sweet. Costs. I don't even want to take any of the armor now, I just have tons of it already. Good. Oh. Shouldn't have done that. Looks like we got some more chests and stuff over here. Aww. Somebody already claimed the land over here, I guess. Looks like this is the only area that's unclaimed. That's why he brought me here. It's cool. I'm fine with that. There we go. Let's see what else we can find. That is crazy, this place. Giant black cross up there. I want to get down there and raid all that stuff. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see if we can open up this side over here. There we go. Oh, gotta be careful. Looks like a lot of good stuff down here. Meselum? I think that's what... Yeah, this is Meselum. Oh, this is awesome. Automatic melon machine. Whoa! Oh my god. Okay. That's pretty epic. This is the revenge that we wanted to see in this series. Yeah, this is great, bro. Okay, I don't think I need any more of that. Let's just see what else we can find in this area. The Benjinator's cottage. Aww. Take some of these bows. Glycerin melon. Okay. I'll take their wood as well. Moss stone. Is that different than mossy cobblestone? Let me see. No, okay. I always thought it was just mossy cobblestone. Okay, I'll take all these too. Oh, my inventory's full. It's okay though. We'll set home here so we can get right back to this area. We'll slash F home it. Oh, I'm so stoked that I'm actually getting revenge on the skeletons. This is great. Alright. Put some of those in there. Potion of Speed. I think I'll put that in my personal chest with the other ones. There we go, yeah. Glycerin melon. Put all the other regular melons in there. Got a bunch of wood. Bunch of bricks as well. Okay, more melons. Go in the temporary food chest. Moss stone. Steak. Oh, that, I need that. Head on back and go raiding. This is just awesome because it's like legit instant karma. Because they raided me like 3 days ago. And here we are. I'm really happy that I am allies with Fluent PvP. Because they are a really powerful faction. Look at all of... Oh my god, wait. Yes! Ah, all of it. I'm taking all of it. Yes! That is amazing! Look at all of this. I might have to make a new chest just for that, bro. Oh, man. Looks like they already took all the good stuff out of those. But, dude, look at all of these potions. Yes. When? Oh, my God. Not anymore. Skeletons was disbanded. They're not even here anymore. Yes, we have won. Oh my god. Hell yeah. May the tyranny of the skeletons be no more. Awesome. The faction Spidey Skull changed their names to the Skeletons. Well, whatever. I still got a ton of potion. That's all that matters. Let's see, where are my chests? There's one right there, but I have like a giant stack of them in one of these. Oh, there they are. Oh, dude. Oh, this is just amazing. Okay, we'll put all these in here. Get out of their wood. Look all over it. Ah, yes. This is just what I needed. The only bad part is I don't have protection on there, but it's all good. I'll just put that up there for now as a placeholder. Epic. Oh, awesome. God. Slash F. Oh wait, no, I went home. So, we found the skeletons, we took over... I didn't really do the raiding part, but... I kind of scavenged up what I could, and I got tons of a lot of really good stuff out of that, too. And the skeletons are no more. We have prevailed. Highland has prevailed. This is great. Whoa, okay, I did not mean to do that. That was weird. It's like an instant ban or something. Staying on topic here. We won. And all these guys are no more. That is why I love this server and at the same time hate it. It's because you can build something as cool as that and have it lost. Sorry, I'm playing on a lower render distance. Just makes everything a lot more smoother for you guys.